obedience, and surely. Punishment?
Keep talking, little man. We'll see who gets punished.
Oh, be quiet, you great lumbering lapdog. Man has had a lot. You can at least be civil. Mr. Cicero, I for one...
What a kind and wise person you are! Sure to earn our lady's favor.
You and the Night Mother are of course welcome here, Cicero. And you will be afforded the respect deserving of your position as Keeper.